practice the basic striking set as a two-person set. So you may have never done that before. It'll be a new experience. But it's the same thing. It's just when we're going into our strikes, you're actually striking somebody else's staff. So you'll have fun with it. And if you're watching at home, I can be your partner here. You can use your imagination. But before we do that, we're going to review our basic blocking. Attention, stance.
Yes, ma'am.
Stand tall.
Yes, ma'am.
Crane. Force. Remember, your staff should be at chest level. When you block down, make sure you push out away from your body. Same thing when you're blocking up. Block down. Block up. Block right. Block left. Block right. Cross. And together. Follow apprentice instructor Jackie through the basic blocking set.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Step up.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am.
Stand tall.
Yes, ma'am.
Crane. Force. Slide and strike. Slide and strike. Switch the hand. Strike up. Switch the hand. Strike up. Switch the hand. Cat stance. Circle down and up. Pump up your right knee, the bottom of your left. Step back with your left, keep turning. Dragon. Spear forward. Pull it into your chest. Make sure it's straight up and down. Monkey hop. Land in a horse. Shift into a bow. Strike forward and feet together.
Ma'am.
All right. Can you do that one time?
Yes, ma'am.
Follow Apprentice Instructor Jackie.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Santa?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Very nice. All right, we're gonna go ahead and practice that as partners. So make sure you go at the right pace for your partner. Make sure that you're not going too fast if they've never done it before. And make sure you're not just, you know, going as fast as you can, trying to show off. You know, work with your partner, make sure you're doing good form. If they're doing their bow stance like this, tell them, make your bow stance lower, bend your front leg. All right, so Jackie, be Sophie's partner, tell Wool, Crystal's partner. If you're at home, I'm gonna be your partner. You don't have to move with me, you can move at your own pace. Good. Make sure you give yourself enough room to do the whole form. So make sure you have room to monkey hop at the end, so you guys might want to move forward a little bit. You at home, I'm gonna be your partner. So move with me. Make sure that when you monkey hop at the end, that you're not monkey hopping straight at your partner. You want to monkey hop diagonally away from your partner. All right, so you both jump diagonally, and then at the end, come together, hit stops. Okay, don't run into your partner.
Okay.
Go ahead, Jackie, Crystal's partner, so I'll be Sophie's partner. Sorry.
in the face of fear.
Self-master,
courageous heart.
Show strength
in the face of fear.
Self-master,
courageous heart.
Show strength
in the face of fear.
Together.
Yes, ma'am.
Bow to Apprentice Instructor.
Bow to Apprentice Instructor, Intermediate.